Dude, what the? See that shotgun switch to a different type of shotgun right before our eyes? Where are the three phones to get into Bunker 11? Oh, you have to do it in the correct order as well. Not really. Well, that's even more of a pain in the ass, huh? Fuck, I hate that. That is the worst ledge in this game. That one might be worse, actually. Dude, I hate being inside the hospital. It's just too much going on in there. All right. Yeah. This should work. Get smoked standing here like this. This isn't totally not worth it. Oh, they must better be a damn good gun for all the work they're putting into it. be a loadout drop by now. Don't stand in the thermite, dude. Yeah, I understand what it is. It's just. Cool. I mean, it's better be really cool for that kind of trouble. Those buildings right there are so frustrating to fight people on. Super frustrating. Why couldn't that be mine right there? Why isn't that my loadout right there, dude? Instead, it's way the F over there. I got balls or what? What do you think? Did you come back? I'm gonna try and get on that rooftop. So weak. Watch, there's somebody up here. Been up here the entire game. There's somebody spectating me. They want to complain that I'm camping, I'm sure. That's what they're thinking. B-Money, what's up, dude? How you doing, man? Long time no see, brother. In a couple weeks, anyway. So Ghost doesn't cover up heartbeat sensors. It's cold-blooded, right? Not bad, dude. Thanks for asking, man. It's weather's changed. It's like always like such a enlightening and mood uplifting thing in Maine here, man. Put up with so much shit in the wintertime. It just, it's not bad for your mental, I mean, it's not good for your mental health to not have sun for that long, so. Everybody's been in a good mood, man, it's good. Those were terrible shots right there. Ghost is UAV heartbeat. No way. I don't believe it. So, because I had Ghost on that last game, and the guy picked me up on his heartbeat sensor. That's how he knew I was there. And he one-tapped me. Look at this old jalopy, man. I'd love to drive around in that. Just found my new car. It's a Is that what that said? It's a cock. This is a terrible area of town here. Get up on this roof someplace. Alright, I think my guy's up on the roof. Still driving that car. Hey, everybody. Dude, it showed me on his heartbeat sensor when I watched the kill cam. Hey man, you got any big plans for this weekend, man? You gonna have a barbecue? Anything like that? We are going to cook so many different types of meats. Guaranteed to overeat. It's gonna be delightful. It's gonna be a runner. Finishing lumber. Yeah, Jay, you're both invited, man. Just get up to Bangor, Maine. We'll have a good old time. All the orange soda you can drink, man. It's just a hop, skip, and a jump. I feel like I'm gonna get sniped right on the face. Right on the face. Somebody's gonna just blow the tip of my nose off. A well-placed sniper shot. Third party of the century here. It's a big ass circle for 12, only 12 people left. 9 targets remain standing. And they've all got ghosts. Chances there's nobody over on this side of the circle. Oh, you. Who hangs out in the gas, bro? Are they both over there? Wow! There's your war cry, bro. I do always forget the war cry, bro.